Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I have a Crompton Greaves Aura ceiling fan. This is from the year 2016. My house was getting renovated and after that I purchased this. This is the Aura Onyx color. Onyx color is for these decos. You can see the decos. Rose gold color. This color is called rose gold, but the name is Onyx by Crompton. You can see the upper ring also is the same color. Crompton logo. The decos still they are shining, and one thing to say is that this fan is in kitchen. See that my Crompton Transair 9 rotating in reversible mode that they added, right? So the biggest thing is that in kitchen most of the fans don't last, but this fan has last long. There are no stains, just there is some dust because of use, normal use in the kitchen. As you can see the blade. The blade is anti-dust matte color. Motor completely matte fan. Actually matte one are better than that. Upper portion, there's a canopy, I took it up just now. So just let me show you. See this. This distance is actually more, and this canopy is not moving up because of two reasons. And that upper canopy I cannot take it down because that this fan is at a very height, and now I have climbed on the ladder so I can reach till here maximum. I will try to reach more up and so let it be. Now see the shank here. This is the shank, the lower canopy. You can see some stains and dust and grease. The whole grease from transair has come on this. Not transair, the transair is not enough, so is the dust is coming here. See this. It is anti-dust, and kitchen anti-dust fan is very necessary because if it is not anti-dust, it won't last and the all looks will go. These decos, you can see the shine is not like that when it was new. It was shining very nicely. No problem. What else you can expect from a kitchen fan? To the upper ring, I have never seen that how is the down rod from the upper portion below the inside the upper canopy. I cannot take it down, and this also hardly moves up. The reason is that the down rod is not original. This is the false ceiling, so the down rod is different, and the down rod was white color and it was repainted to black color, and this black paint on this is oil paint. So what has happened now, the Aura canopies have stick on this down rod, and due to heat the oil paint has been swollen, like you know na, the paint expands. So because of this heat in the kitchen the paint is expanded, and then now the rod is thick and both have stuck in each of them. So I need to take help from an electrician to make sure the canopies move, and when it will be removed at that time I need to call an electrician because this is not possible for me to do this. Actually in the video it's looking like it is possible, but it's not guys. See, you can see the groove. The groove is quite good. The Crompton logo. This Crompton, is written this one after 2015. These are better auras than other logos and old auras. I truly like this. I have more two auras from that old logo where it was written Crompton Greaves Ltd. That one I have two same color, Aura Chicory color. That I will show you someday if possible. See this. Shanks and screws. As you can see this. The label. So guys, see this. The capacitor is a cylindrical capacitor, as you can see. Don't know if you can see it properly. Let me on the camera flashlight. Now you see this. Don't know if you can see it properly or not. See this here. The connector is visible. The down rod is there. The connections have been completed. The capacitor is cylindrical one. Now, let me show you the operation. First of all, see this label. Don't know if you can see the label. Don't know exactly where it is. Please check it. Sorry for the inconvenience. See this, you can see the ground part. This is the all grease, completely greased. By flashlight you can see it properly. This is very difficult to remove. So I need to use muscle cleaner, Mr. Muscle, or else Colin is also okay for it. And you need to rub it till then the part is completely greased out. So the matte finish. The matte color is really awesome. You can see some dust here on the blade, but this gets cleaned very easily. We'll clean it someday. Now let's check the performance of this fan. See this, the height is so, it is at a huge height, you can see. Now I'll switch this on speed number 1. This is speed number 1, it's very slow start. But this gains speed. Actually this kitchen is really big. Here this transfer is there, TA9. I am thinking to purchase a new T8 well also, Crontons. We'll fix it on a window, this one window. Cronton T8 well, I will make arrangements for fitting it here. So let me purchase it. First the lockdown gets over and everything comes to original state, I can do it. See this, on speed number 1, let's come back to this. Speed number 2, 3, 2. This is speed number 2. Comparatively fast. Speed number 3. A bit more faster. Speed number 4. Then this speed is getting increased. This is speed number 4. Speed number 5. Let me switch off this for better quality of sound. See this guys, really awesome. No words, it's so awesome. What do you know, it is really nice. This is the Aura original one. As you know, now second Aura has come. Please like it, please subscribe to the channel, don't forget to press the bell icon for more notifications, and thank you for seeing the video. I will be soon back with one more video. Bye at a time, bye.